And now, let's give a big hand to our band for the second part called Forget the Name.
Mary the leper, she thinks that the world is against her. Get it away, get it away. She feels a wave spill over her, a wave of red roses. She's hidden away. She's hidden away. Mary, the thoughts, how they cut up your hair. From pulling them out by the stairs till she staggers for new heights. Mary and the roses fight till she staggers for new heights. Rose-colored glasses are too full of joy for her iron taste. When will she rest? When will she rest? Mary, the thorns, how they cut up your hair. From pulling them out by the stairs.
Mary,
they've taught you to
first sound that we made embodies all our lives.
that permeates our days, the source of all our ways. Every night that I go to bed, the same bell ringing in my head. I never heard a sound so sweet in my life. And there's a vein swelling in my throat, ready to burst and I give it go. So I can build the dream that I call my life. We live to suffer. We live to suffer. That runs so deep into my inner core. There, so we will not forget that we are never whole. We live to suffer. We live to suffer. See the light is so bright it burns. Well, in the dark I cannot see, but eyes get open, comfort a word. I know the words that I'm saying here are not the words that you wanna hear. But who are you to affect the change in your life? We live to suffer. We live to suffer.
Welcome to Friday Night Extra. It's my first time here at this place, anyway. Again, thank you for sticking around and for being.